Becoming a respiratory therapist is a rewarding career choice that involves helping individuals with respiratory issues breathe easier and improve their overall lung health. The path to becoming a respiratory therapist typically requires several years of education and training, but the specific duration can vary depending on the educational route chosen and individual circumstances. And that journey is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. The path to becoming a respiratory therapist begins with prerequisite courses, a foundational step that lays the groundwork for specialized knowledge in this field. These courses, often encompassing subjects like biology, chemistry, and anatomy, provide the essential background required for the advanced study of respiratory care. Most students are able to complete the prerequisite courses within 1 year. Following the completion of these prerequisites, the next step is to enroll in a respiratory therapy program that has been accredited by relevant educational bodies. These programs are specifically designed to provide in-depth training and practical experience in respiratory therapy. Most programs typically last 2 years, combining classroom learning with hands-on clinical experience. This clinical component is crucial as it offers students real-world experience in handling respiratory care equipment, interacting with patients, and applying their theoretical knowledge in practical settings. However, the duration of becoming a respiratory therapist can vary based on individual circumstances. For some students, completing the prerequisite course may take longer than a year. Factors like part-time enrollments, difficulty of courses, or personal commitments can extend the time needed to complete these initial courses. In such cases, the total time to become a respiratory therapist might extend to 4 years. However, in recent years, there has been an emergence of accelerated respiratory therapy programs. These programs are tailored for students who have already completed the prerequisite courses and wish to fast-track their career in respiratory therapy. These accelerated programs can be completed in as little as 18 months. They are intensive and require a higher level of commitment and effort, but they offer a quicker path to entering the workforce as a qualified respiratory therapist. So, as previously mentioned, the journey to becoming a respiratory therapist typically spans around 3 years, with 1 year for prerequisite courses and 2 years for the specialized respiratory therapy program. However, this duration can vary based on individual circumstances, with some students taking longer and others taking advantage of accelerated programs to complete their education in a shorter time frame. This flexibility in the educational path allows for the accommodation of different life situations and career aspirations, making respiratory therapy an accessible and rewarding career choice for many. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.